Well, it's kind of late in the day. I just arrived at the trail border to Connecticut. So the rest of the hike now will be in New England. Notably, you are in a high-risk area for Lyme disease, yes. I think maybe Lyme, Connecticut is where the I may be wrong about that, but I've always sort of thought that that was the likely origin of the name Lyme's disease. But anyway, yeah, it's been a good day. Just about done, a couple more miles left.